You're right.
His record label put that record on.